Unraveling the Candida mystery, navigating gut infections. Imagine a hidden world within you, bustling with life on a microscopic scale. Your gut, home to trillions of tiny organisms, it's a bustling metropolis where a delicate balance reigns. But what happens when an uninvited guest, like Candida, barges into this bustling city? Buckle up as we embark on a journey to understand Candida infections in the gut, decoding this intriguing yet sometimes troublesome phenomenon. Candida, the uninvited guest. Picture this: Candida, a type of yeast, is a natural resident of your gut. Normally, it coexists harmoniously with other microorganisms, playing its part in the symphony of digestion. But every now and then, the balance tips and Candida seizes the opportunity to multiply beyond its usual limits. This can lead to a Candida overgrowth, sparking a range of symptoms and concerns. Think of it as an unexpected house guest who overstays their welcome and starts causing a ruckus. Candida in harmony, the balance of gut life. First, let's understand the delicate ecosystem within your gut. It's a vibrant community of bacteria, yeasts, and other microorganisms that work together to aid digestion and support your overall health. Candida is just one member of this bustling community, usually kept in check by its neighbors. Candida overgrowth when the scales tip. Imagine a playground seesaw. That's the balance within your gut. But certain factors like a weakened immune system, a high sugar diet, or prolonged antibiotic use can tilt the seesaw in Candida's favor. Suddenly, Candida's population surges, leading to an overgrowth. This can trigger a range of symptoms, from digestive discomfort to skin issues and more. Symptoms of Candida overgrowth, signs of disruption. As Candida's population booms, it can cause quite the commotion. You might experience digestive woes like bloating, gas, or constipation. Skin might rebel with rashes or itchiness. Even your mood could take a hit, with fatigue and brain fog becoming unwelcome companions. These symptoms are like red flags signaling that Candida might be stirring up trouble. Finding the balance, navigating treatment. Restoring order in the gut requires a multifaceted approach. First, dietary changes come into play. Reducing sugar and refined carbs can help starve Candida. Next, adding probiotics, the friendly gut bacteria, can help reinstate the balance. Sometimes, antifungal medications are enlisted to directly target Candida overgrowth and bring it back to its rightful place. 5. Prevention is the best defense. Lifestyle harmony. To prevent Candida from throwing another party, maintaining a healthy lifestyle is key. A balanced diet rich in whole foods and fiber nourishes both you and your gut community. Regular exercise and stress management keep your immune system strong, ready to defend against any intruders. A journey to harmony, the final chapter. Imagine your gut as a symphony, each microorganism playing its unique tune. Candida is part of this melody, but it must harmonize with others for the music to be sweet. By understanding the dynamics, spotting the signs of imbalance, and taking proactive steps, you can ensure that your gut remains a harmonious haven for health. The role of probiotics, allies in gut health. Enter the superheroes of your gut, probiotics. These friendly bacteria lend a helping hand to maintain balance, combat Candida, and keep digestion smooth. Foods like yogurt, kefir, and sauerkraut are packed with these mighty microorganisms, supporting your gut's defense against Candida overgrowth. Dietary strategies, starving Candida. Candida loves a sugary feast. To thwart its growth, consider a low-sugar, low-carb diet. Load up on fiber-rich veggies, lean proteins, and healthy fats. This dietary shift not only keeps Candida at bay, but also nourishes the beneficial bacteria that maintain gut harmony. Herbal helpers, nature support. Nature offers some herbal allies that may aid in the battle against Candida. Garlic, oregano oil, and coconut oil have been explored for their potential antifungal properties. These natural additions, combined with a well-rounded treatment plan, might contribute to restoring gut equilibrium. Seeking professional guidance, consultation is key. While dietary tweaks and natural supplements can be beneficial, it's important to consult a healthcare professional before making significant changes. They can guide you on a personalized approach that factors in your health history and specific needs, ensuring your gut health journey is safe and effective. Conclusion: a harmonious gut for vibrant well-being. Your gut is a world of wonders, teeming with life and intricacies. Candida's occasional overzealousness might disrupt the symphony, but armed with knowledge and strategies, you can restore harmony. By nourishing your gut with proper care, you empower yourself to enjoy vibrant well-being and the melodies of good health. We're thrilled that you found this video helpful. If it resonated with you and left you wanting more, show your support by hitting that like button and subscribing to our channel. Your support truly helps us grow and bring you more engaging content.